Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
What happens when HR gets involved? Picture this. You're at work and you've just raised a concern with your supervisor. The next thing you know, Human Resources, HR, is involved. You might be wondering, what's going to happen next? When HR gets involved, it's often to resolve workplace issues. These issues can range from interpersonal conflicts, policy violations, to allegations of harassment or discrimination. HR's role is to ensure a safe and productive work environment for all employees. In the initial stages, HR typically conducts a preliminary investigation. This involves gathering information from all parties involved. The goal is to establish a clear and unbiased understanding of the situation. If the issue is complex, HR may conduct a more thorough investigation. This could entail interviewing witnesses, reviewing relevant documents, or consulting with legal counsel. The purpose is to ensure that all facts are thoroughly examined and all voices are heard. Once the investigation is complete, HR makes a determination based on the evidence collected. They then recommend appropriate action to address the situation. This could range from mediation, training, policy changes, to disciplinary action. Remember, HR's involvement is not to be feared, but to be seen as a resource. They are there to ensure fairness, uphold company policies, and protect the rights of all employees.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below, and feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help.
Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe, and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.